Hi.
Hi.
Man of the World.
I'm Jingyu Kim, Man of the World 2019. Great to meet you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yes. For today, walking and Man of the World.
Yep. Hi.
Hi. Hello.
He's
the man of the world, and he's talking to a kid.
How old are you? Is it 3 or 4?
2?
2? Oh, yeah, big food. Okay, big food.
Yep. You're walking today with our guest.
Hi.
Hi, look. It's now a Filipino.
Yeah, today I'm Filipino or Filipinas.
Yes. It's more fun in the Philippines.
Yeah. I think
yes.
this course, first time. And last time.
Yes.
Okay. Just only one try.
Okay.
Okay, only one try.
Okay, what's your step? Be careful. What's your step? Thank you.
Oh, so good.
It's one of our director.
So tired, but yeah. You know, when you see the place, something relaxing. Thank you, Banawe.
Welcome, sir. Jumpo siya natulog.
What can you say about the rice test?
Rice test is what
you see.
It's so good mountain. So everywhere is like colorful green. So and then you know already, you already know I wearing the typical costume.
Yes.
Yeah, it's so good, so good. And then this the first time. Today I first time wearing the costume, and then today is last. I never ever wearing the costume
again.
And then thank you for guiding me today.
Yes, thank you so much for coming in Banawe, for visiting Banawe. I hope you enjoy.
Okay.
It.
Okay. Okay. Thank you
so much. Bye bye.
Thank you.
ceramic ones. So instead of the ones that you are wearing now, they use this G-string. This G-string is just a hand-woven cloth made out of cotton. And you see here a belt, which is made out of shells. The purpose of this belt is to tie his bolo. And he has here a bolo, which he carries wherever he goes, for he uses this as a working tool, and in case his life is endangered, he could use this for self-defense. On his side is a hip bag. This hip bag is used purposely to put his betel nut, betel leaf, and betel lime. And if he smokes, he could also put his cigarettes. Around him is his blanket. This type of blanket is used during ritual performances. And at night when it's cold, we could also use this as our blanket. And he has here a charm. This charm is made out of gold or silver. And in the olden days, this symbolizes nobility. Before, only the rich people used charms like this, for it was too expensive for the poor ones to buy one. But nowadays, as long as you could afford to buy one, then you may use one. And to complete the attire, he wears a headdress. Now, Ifugao women wear three types of wrap around skirts. And so if you see a woman wearing a skirt of this type, then that goes to show that she belongs to the rich family. And if you see one wearing a skirt of this type with no design at the middle, then that goes to show that she belongs to the middle class family. And we have the third type, which is worn by the poor. And it's simply an alternate of the black and white with a very, very simple design. We also have two types of belt to hold the skirt in place. We have this belt which has flowers on both sides, and this type of belt which has a tail at the back. This type of belt, as you see, has a dual purpose. In the olden days, our mothers had been using this as their girdle just after birth. And Ifugao women use additional charms like necklaces. And these necklaces can be used also to guard our hair like this type. Thank you.
Yeah, ano bagay ng ito? Ito?
Ah!
Thank you.